Meow.
Once upon a time, there was a miserable girl in a crimson hood. Her mother was unwell, so the girl was sent away to go stay with her grandmother, who lived deep within the woods in a strange house. People say that around those parts there resides a monster called the Gobbler, who preys on the weak.
I miss Connor so much.
Thank you. What was once before you, an exciting, mysterious future, is now behind you. Lived, understood, disappointing. You realize you are not special. You have struggled into existence and are now slipping silently out of it. This is everyone's experience, every single one. The specifics hardly matter. Everyone is everyone. So you are Adele, Hazel, Claire, Olive. You are Ellen. All her meager sadnesses are yours. All her loneliness. The gray straw-like hair. The red raw hair. It's yours. It is time for you to understand this.
Thank you. From the start.